try to look at all aspects of DJing, and I try to hit them all hard, scratching, juggling, mixing. I think first and foremost, you have to learn how to party rock and mix and blend to rock a party. You know, I come from that school where that comes first. The juggling and the scratching is just as important, but I believe you need to have a foundation before you can move on as first. It doesn't matter if it's like, you know, an old school hip hop track from like Digable Planets, or if it's like a James Brown 45 that I haven't let play for a while. If, you know, it really, I think music just adds to the mood. So if I'm happy and I play a genre, any kind of genre, and it just multiplies my happiness, doubles or triples, you know? So it's not really the genre that makes me happy. I think it's more of just the feeling or the mood as well.
Dope.
Cool, man.
Awesome. Good save.
Awesome.